On their way to the In Flames festival in Sweden, Killswitch Engage and crew got into an accident. Jesse Leach posted on Instagram and wrote a long post, including the type of lifestyle they live, being grateful for their lives, and condolences to families who lost a life on the road. No one was seriously injured, but unfortunately, the elk they hit did not do well. Thankfully, everyone is okay and the show can go on.